Oh, jeez. That's adorable. She's still a banana bitch, though.